pondered and reflected, and he realized that he was grateful. He felt infinitely indebted to martial arts for making him into the man he had become, and he wanted to show his gratitude in his own unique way.